Hey everybody, today I'm going to do a video on my Pyramat gaming chair, wireless gaming chair. Let's see, this is the model PM420W. Here's the gaming chair itself. I believe I had it for about a year. As you can see, there's some wear on it. The letters Pyramat, starting from the left side, are kind of worn off. The performance gaming letters have worn off a bit. Some of the threading has come loose down here. See a bunch of stuff like starting to come out. The speakers are on top, right next to the headrest. On the side, you'll get this little bag. It's removable. It's Velcro right here. And then on the side, you'll get the control panel. As you see, it says PM420W. And then there's the power, AC, port, headphones, input, output. You can select your channel for wireless, volume, bass, and power. Let's see. So, yeah, here's a chair. It's foldable. I'll fold it back for you. See, there's speakers right there. I believe it's two and a half inch, something like that. And that's the back, foldable. Just fold it back. Okay, so, here's the box. I use it for a table. So let's see. On the side here, Pyramat sets standard for the deluxe video, wireless video, game sound, rocker, PM4W20, talk about games, and a booming power sub, so for whatever speakers. Wireless audio reception up to 25 feet. So let's see. Right here it says ARX speakers provide full range sound, power sub. So for with deep rumbling bass, 8-channel wireless audio reception up to 25 feet, detachable gaming storage case. Let's see, down there it just says what it's compatible with. iPod, it's whatever. It doesn't come like with iPod dock or something. It's just a 3.5mm cable. It comes with like everything these days. Let's see, video, game, sound, rocker, deluxe, wireless. Okay, power sub, high quality surround sound, speakers, durable microfiber seat. Breathable micro mesh backrest, detachable gaming storage, safety lock backrest, compatible with all gaming consoles, audio and video devices. Something like that. Pretty much that's it. In the box, you'll just find like foam, and then you'll find the chair in a bag, wrapped up, and then you'll find accessories like there's the AC power cable, pretty long, 3.5mm cable that it comes with. Here's also threading that's come loose. Let's see what else you get. You'll get this Y splitter, left right audio, red white into a 3.5mm port, and then you'll get the wireless receiver here, or adapter, whatever, on off. Takes batteries, channel, whatever. Yeah. Thing of that's a 3-point. I'm not sure exactly. One thing. Let's see. There's a strap, a carrying strap on the back. Pulled on, I'd say twice, and it just came like straight off. Was very disappointed that. Let's see. It might be uncomfortable sometimes right here. I can see it's like wood right here, and then it kind of lumps in and feel like the foam right here, kind of lumpy. It was kind of like this when I first got it, and I was thinking about returning it. Never got to doing it. So, oh well. I bought this at Costco for $100. I'm not sure if they have a thing or anything. Mostly they don't, or most likely they don't have any return dates. But here, I'll turn it on for a little bit, just to show you how it sounds. Of course, you can't really hear the full sound of this. It's recorded by a digital camera. Thing is that these speakers can distort a lot if you turn them loud. The subwoofer doesn't really do much. Speakers don't do much. I don't really think there's actually a subwoofer in it, but maybe they do a small one. I don't know. I'm gonna play DJ Got Us Falling in Love by Usher. Full volume? Alright. Let me turn it up.
Yeah, man.
didn't know you hear that, but it distorted a bit. See, it's all right. I guess if you don't have a home theater system, then it does the job. But otherwise, I'm not very happy with the sound. my regular satellite speakers probably do better than this. But you know, those are better. Let's see. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Have any questions? Let me know. All right. Please, thumbs up or thumbs down on the video. Let me know what I need to improve. All right. Thanks for watching. Bye.